The significance of terracotta in trade and social status in Negros Oriental is actually based on archaeological studies in what we call as the connection to maritime Silk Road. There is really a significant number of settlements that will show a tremendous amount of pottery. Pottery that is associated with the usual ethnography or what we call as part of the daily life. Even wares that is associated with jewelries. And pottery that is dealing with life after death. Back in the day, even in the pre-war and after the war, Daro, as one of the barangays in Dumaguete, is always the place that is associated with the selling of commercial pottery. And there are artisans there, the one that makes pots, palayok, and everything. Of course, through the years, with the abundance of clay, about 7 or 8 kilometers in the foothills of Cuernos de Negros, in the area called Magsuhot, people will get the raw material there and process it somewhere in that narrow area. From there, you have the clay town. Clay town not because the clay is sourced there, but because products of clay are being sold there.
Naanakos mga 35 katuig pagkamaog kuan, mga terracotta na klase-klase. Deo na nga ko edad karoon na sa mga 62. Okay. Pagsugod gina ko ani ga maglantaw ra ko sa akong mga lolo, akong mama. Dayon magpractice ga practice pugo bata pa ko mga gaidad ko mga 20 ana, 20 kapin. Dayon nakat-on ko dayon plus na po ko'y talent sa paggama gud aning terracotta. Unang karon na master ko na ko ning paggama og mga klase-klaseng kuan sa clay. Oh, baba sa pulon ba? Silbihandol ba mga gana sa taas? Di, siyempre, mamuhay akong talent. Dalipay na po, kaya nga, gitagahan, magpuas, ginoo ba nga? Mone, sa mo, sa gikas, pagkaon, mga, unsay mga nisari ni Damo, mga bayas kurente, bayad tubig, bayas kuilas, mga bata. Ya, mo ni, gikwaan na mo, kanang pagkaon, balo nila, mone, sige, panguantanan. Wala na, dili pa na sa una gud mga 30 ka pamilya to 35 ana. Karon mo na man aron mga tulon lang ka pamilya mo igagama. Ang akong mga bata puro man nakahuman din ug eskwela, di po sila interesado ani akong trabaho. So mawala ra pud ni gyud kaning trabaho kay nagagulang ng guta.
It happened about 10 or 15 years ago when this, well, we have what we call as established artists like Danny and Kitty and the rest were now dabbling into terracotta. That's the reason why we even have that word hugkat. That's a byword for us in the cultural work. We always say hugkat and we associate it with Dumaguete having our roots in pottery. There was a sense of pride and in a way that influenced a lot of new artists taking a look at it as a medium for a higher level, not anymore from the utilitarian side but into an art form.